The Broadclub cuttlefish is the second largest cuttlefish species. These cephalopods have a very wide geographic distribution in the warm coastal waters of the Indo-Pacific. They inhabit shallow coral reefs down to about 100 feet deep. They are active during the day, often spotted solitary, hovering above the seafloor. Their skirt-like fin undulates to create slow swimming or hovering movements. They have 8 arms surrounding their parrot-like beak and 2 long, retractable feeding tentacles that can shoot out quickly to grab prey. They have a porous internal shell called the cuttle bone that helps them maintain buoyancy. They are commonly light brown or yellowish in color with white mottled markings. However, they can rapidly change the color and texture of their skin, allowing them to camouflage near perfectly with their environment. Broadclub cuttlefish can also use their rapid color changes to communicate, show courtship displays, and to mesmerize prey before they attack. They feed on fish and crustaceans. They catch prey with the wide clubs at the ends of their tentacles. During the breeding season, male broadclub cuttlefish establish territories around coral heads. Males often guard females to ward off other males. They perform ritualized displays to females. Mating takes place head-to-head. A male's spermatophores are placed in the female's buccal membrane, located below the mouth. Females lay their large eggs on the coral heads. The eggs harden after laying and are very difficult to extract from the coral. Eggs hatch in 4 to 6 weeks. After hatching, the young immediately hide among the coral and coral rubble. Young often mimic mangrove leaves. Adults can grow to 20 inches in mantle length. Broadclub cuttlefish are caught by local fisheries throughout their range. They can shoot ink out of their siphon to confuse predators and make their escape. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.